Welcome back, students. Let us now summarize whatever we have studied today. Today, we started the new lesson, lesson number 15, Triangles and Their Properties from Standard 6 Maths. What means a triangle now? A triangle is a closed figure made by joining three non-collinear points by line segment. Yes, so it is made by joining three non-collinear points. This is one collinear point, this is second, and this is third one, isn't it? Why it is said as non-collinear? Because they are not lying in a straight line. This and this are two lying in straight line. If there would be another point, suppose this would be here somewhere or this would be somewhere here, then all would lie in a single straight line. But it is not so. So that means they are not in straight line. So we say that as non-collinear points. Then that particular figure is called a triangle. In this today's part, we have studied the three types of triangles based on sides and the three types of triangles based on angles. What are the three types of triangles based on sides? A triangle whose all three sides are equal or same, that triangle is called a equilateral triangle. When any two sides are same and one is different, then it is said as isosceles triangle. And when all three sides are different, then that triangle is called a scalene triangle. One more thing I would like to tell you here, how to write down the measurement in this now. Let us consider this length as 4 cm. Now, since this is isosceles triangle, this PQ side will be equal to PR side. So, if this is 4 cm, this also will be 4 cm. Okay. And this third side is not equal. So, let us consider it to be 2 cm. Okay. So, length of QR is 2 cm. You have to write down like this. Length of PQ, who is PQ? Now, this is 4 cm. And this is PR is also 4 cm. I hope you are understanding this. I have explained you this now. Remaining will all remain same. Whatever measurement, if this is 2 and this is an equilateral triangle, this also will be 2 and this also will be 2. So AB is 2 cm, BC is also 2 cm and AC is also 2 cm. What about this? It's an scalene triangle. So if this is 4 cm, this is 3 cm and this is suppose 5 cm. We are just considering, students, okay? So XY, who is XY? This side. So this is 4 cm. You have to label according to the sides. XZ is 5 cm. Where is XZ? Here. So this is 5 cm and YZ is 3 cm. Clear? These were the three types of triangles based on sides. The three types of triangles based on angle are acute angled triangle, right angled triangle, and an obtuse angled triangle. How to note down here an angle now? Whatever angle will be given here, always remember that the triangle has all three angles in such a way that the addition of all three will always become 180 degree, that we will study in the next period, the property of the triangles. Okay, that part we will study in the next period. This is 50, this is something else, this is third angle, something else. So whatever addition will become of all three angles, that always it will become as 180 degree. Whatever angle is here, angle D will be placed here. Suppose 50 degree, suppose 60 degree, suppose 70 degree, whatever it is. Angle E will be this angle, whatever is given here, and angle F. Hope you are understanding. Thank you.